Stephen from Sydney, Australia asks, how do I build an affiliate network, especially in the States? I have the local business, but have minimal experience farming out.
Hey, Stephen. Thanks for sending in your question all the way from down under in Australia. Stephen, building an affiliate network, I think, is really, really easy to be able to do in one respect, and that's if you're going to cut corners. The first thing you need to do is just join all the Facebook groups and get the referrals and the recommendations. You've got Limo Group, you've got Limo Network, you've got affiliate managers groups. There's the NLA group, there's the Minority Limousine Association group. There's a ton of groups that are out there in Facebook. So that's where I think you start making your connections. Where I see people that make mistakes is they take a recommendation because I've got a trip at 2 o'clock this afternoon or later today, and then they literally get a recommendation and they just go directly to that affiliate, and they're not getting a certificate of insurance, additional insureds. They're not, understanding what the meet and greet procedures are at the airport, or what their cancellation policies are, or what their chauffeur training is, or even having negotiated rates at that factor. So I think that's the first thing that I would tell you is you can get recommendations, but start building the relationships and be proactive. Building a bona fide affiliate network takes time. You need to be at the shows. You need to be at the LCT Las Vegas show. You need to be at the chauffeur-driven shows in the fall. You need to go to LCT East, a leadership summit, the retreats. This is really about building personal relationships. Then, if you're going to come all the way to the States, let's say to come to one of the shows, I would definitely plan an extra 2 or 3 or 4 days, and that's when I would go and do site visits. Look, you can go to New York and hit 5 or 6 potential affiliates in a half a day to a day. Then you can take the Acceler, fly down to Boston and another major market and do the same thing. Then you may go to Chicago and you may go out to California if you have a lot of business that you're sending there, or you believe that your clients are going to travel there, and hit Los Angeles and San Francisco and San Jose or even San Diego all in a couple of days span. So I believe you've got to vet your affiliates because, look, at the end of the day, affiliates are partners and they're competitors, unfortunately. So I think you need to understand the process. You need to have the commitment of relationship. You need to make sure that it's going to be profitable. So get all of that stuff set first. Then you start going to the shows. Then you leverage building your brand and your relationships on Facebook in the groups. Then you go and you start leveraging your email marketing and creating follow-up sequences. So you've got to have your own affiliate packet, and then you're going to need to fill out theirs as well. So there's kind of this three-pronged approach. One, make sure that you're prepped and you're ready and you know what your procedures are and you have all of your logistics down in the back end. Two, start getting recommendations from trusted partners or friends within the industry on affiliates they're working with and that they farm out to that have delivered for them. And then once you find another 2 or 3 affiliates, then you can use them for recommendations to other affiliates, and it kind of just grows. But continue to build those relationships, leverage the shows, leverage email, and leverage Facebook. I hope that helps. And I look forward to seeing all of you on the next episode of the Ask Limo U Show.